The paper that went along with this new 3D gear, basically the big innovation here is that you can put the gear drivers wherever you want. This gives it an incredible freedom of movement that we really haven't seen in a lot of other comparable ball joints. This has a lot of applications in prosthetics and robotics. I'm excited to see the technology evolve.